पिता पुत्र आणि पवित्र आत्मा ह्याच्या नावे
आमेन।
वेलंकणी मातेजवळ नवेनाची प्रार्थना। हे अतिपवित्र कुमारी मरी, पवित्र ऐक्याद्वारे प्रभु येशू ख्रिस्ताची माता म्हणून निवडली तू, निष्कलंक माता आहेस। मी तुझा सेवक, ईश्वराचा पुत्र जेव्हा तुझ्या गर्भी आला त्यावेळेच्या महान आनंदाची तुला आठवण करून देतो। मी माझ्या भक्तीद्वारे तो तुझा आनंद द्विगुणित करू इच्छितो। दुःखित पीडितांना आश्रय देणाऱ्या हे करुणामय माते, माझे दुःखी कष्ट जीवन आनंदमय कर। तुझ्या पुत्राच्या महान शक्तीवर पूर्ण विश्वास ठेवून मी माझ्या विनंत्या तुझ्याजवळ ठेवतो। जर ह्या माझ्या विनंत्या माझ्या आत्म्यासाठी योग्य असतील तर त्या मला मिळवून दे। जर माझ्या विनंत्या ईश्वरी इच्छेनुसार नसतील तर मला इतर आवश्यक कृपा मिळवून दे। इथं आपण आपली विनंती पवित्र मातेच्या पायापाशी ठेवूया। हे ईश्वराच्या माते, तुझ्यावर माझा पूर्ण विश्वास आहे। ह्यासाठी मी ही नवीनाची प्रार्थना करतो। येशूच्या जन्माच्या वेळी तुला जो आनंद झाला त्याची आम्ही आठवण करतो व त्याच्या स्मरणार्थ मी ही नवीनाची प्रार्थना करतो। ती ते ऐकून घे आणि माझ्या नवीन नमोकृपापूर्ण मरिये ह्या प्रार्थनांचा स्वीकार कर। नमोकृपापूर्ण मरे, प्रभू तुझ्या ठाई आहे, धन्य तू स्त्रियामध्ये आणि धन्य तुझ्या उदराचे फळ येशू।
हे पवित्र मरिये, देवाचे माते, आम्हा पापियांसाठी आता आणि आमच्या मरणाच्या वेळी विनंती कर, आमेन।
नमोकृपापूर्ण मरे, प्रभू तुझ्या ठाई आहे, धन्य तू स्त्रियामध्ये आणि धन्य तुझ्या उदराचे फळ येशू।
हे पवित्र मरिये, देवाचे माते, आम्हा पापियांसाठी आता आणि आमच्या मरणाच्या वेळी विनंती कर, आमेन।
नमोकृपापूर्ण मरिये, प्रभू तुझ्या ठाई आहे, धन्य तू स्त्रियामध्ये आणि धन्य तुझ्या उदराचे फळ येशू।
हे पवित्र मरिये, देवाचे माते, आम्हा पापियांसाठी आता आणि आमच्या मरणाच्या वेळी विनंती कर, आमेन।
नमोकृपापूर्ण मरिये, प्रभू तुझ्या ठाई आहे, धन्य तू स्त्रियामध्ये आणि धन्य तुझ्या उदराचे फळ येशू।
हे पवित्र मरिये, देवाचे माते, आम्हा पापियांसाठी आता आणि आमच्या मरणाच्या वेळी विनंती कर, आमेन।
नमोकृपापूर्ण मरिये, प्रभू तुझ्या ठाई आहे, धन्य तू स्त्रियामध्ये आणि धन्य तुझ्या उदराचे फळ येशू।
हे पवित्र मरिये, देवाचे माते, आम्हा पापियांसाठी आता आणि आमच्या मरणाच्या वेळी विनंती कर, आमेन।
नमोकृपापूर्ण मरिये, प्रभू तुझ्या ठाई आहे, धन्य तू स्त्रियामध्ये आणि धन्य तुझ्या उदराचे फळ येशू।
हे पवित्र मरिये, देवाचे माते, आम्हा पापियांसाठी आता आणि आमच्या मरणाच्या वेळी विनंती कर, आमेन।
नमोकृपापूर्ण मरिये, प्रभू तुझ्या ठाई आहे, धन्य तू स्त्रियामध्ये आणि धन्य तुझ्या उदराचे फळ येशू।
हे पवित्र मरिये, देवाचे माते, आम्हा पापियांसाठी आता आणि आमच्या मरणाच्या वेळी विनंती कर, आमेन।
नमोकृपापूर्ण मरिये, प्रभू तुझ्या ठाई आहे, धन्य तू स्त्रियामध्ये आणि धन्य तुझ्या उदराचे फळ येशू।
हे पवित्र मरिये, देवाचे माते, आम्हा पापियांसाठी आता आणि आमच्या मरणाच्या वेळी विनंती कर, आमेन।
नमोकृपापूर्ण मरिये, प्रभू तुझ्या ठाई आहे, धन्य तू स्त्रियामध्ये आणि धन्य तुझ्या उदराचे फळ येशू।
हे पवित्र मरिये, देवाचे माते, आम्हा पापियांसाठी आता आणि आमच्या मरणाच्या वेळी विनंती कर, आमेन।
हे देवाच्या पवित्र माते, संत गब्रिएलच्या नम्र वंदनाबरोबर मी सुद्धा तुला वंदन करतो। नमोकृपापूर्ण मरिये, तुझ्या मुकुटाचे तारे बनून चमकत रहावे अशी इच्छा आहे। हे पीडिताच्या आश्रया, सर्व संतांच्या पुण्याईमुळे तू माझी विनंती पूर्ण कर। तुझ्या आणि तुझ्या पुत्राच्या प्रेमाची आठवण करून माझी विनंती मान्य कर, आमेन। नवीनाचा तिसरा दिवस। हे आमच्या प्रेमळ माती, हे पवित्र जीवनाचा आदर्श, तुला वंदन असो। तू आम्हाला असा बोध देतेस की देव प्रेम आहे, सत्य आहे, आणि त्याच्यावर प्रेम करणे हे खरे जीवन आहे। आम्ही स्नान संस्काराच्या वेळी शरीर, जग व सैतान ह्यांना सोडून देण्याची प्रतिज्ञा केली होती, तरीसुद्धा ही प्रतिज्ञा मोडून आम्ही जगातील सुखांना जवळ करून पापी केलीत। ईश्वराची आम्ही आज्ञा मोडली आणि अनैतिक सुखाच्या मागे लागलो, तुझ्या प्रेमाला आम्ही मुकलो। हे दयाळू निर्मळ माते, आम्हाला आमच्या पापाबद्दल तीव्र घृणा वाटते। ह्या स्थितीत आम्ही कोणाकडे धाव घेऊ? आम्ही वाट न दिसणाऱ्या अंध माणसाप्रमाणे भटकत आहोत। हे माते, तू आम्हाला आमचा मार्ग दाखविणार नाहीस काय? हे तेजस्वी माते, तू आम्हाला संकटातून वाचवणार नाहीस काय? आई आपल्या लेकरांना कधी टाकेल काय? कदाचित माता आपल्या पुत्राला विसरून जाईल, परंतु तू आम्हाला कधीही विसरणार नाहीस। आम्हास अशी कृपा दे की प्रभू येशू ख्रिस्ताच्या जखमा आमचा आश्रय व त्याचा मृत्यू आमचे जीवन होईल। आमेन। निष्कलंक मातेवर आधारित प्रार्थना। हे माझ्या देवा, मला सहाय्य कर। हे प्रभो, माझी प्रार्थना ऐकून घे। पिता, पुत्र आणि पवित्र आत्मा ह्याचा गौरव असो। निष्कलंक मातेचे नाव वंदनीय आहे। हे मरिया माते, तू सुंदर आहेस, तू मूळ पापापासून अलिप्त आहेस, तू इस्रायलाचा आनंद आहेस, तू आमच्या प्रजेचा महिमा आहेस, तूच पापांची आश्रयदाती आहेस। हे माते मरिये, हे बुद्धिमान कुमारी, हे कृपामूळ पूर्ण माते, आम्हासाठी प्रार्थना कर। प्रभू ख्रिस्ताजवळ आम्हासाठी विनंती कर। पवित्र कुमारी मरिया, तू पापरहित आहेस, पवित्र आत्म्याच्या योगाने गर्भी संभवलेल्या प्रभू येशूजवळ आम्हासाठी प्रार्थना कर। आपण प्रार्थना करूया। हे येशू परमेश्वरा, तू पवित्र कुमारी मरियेला आपल्या पुत्राची माता म्हणून निवडलेस। तू आपल्या पुत्राद्वारे मूळ पापांच्या कलंकापासून तिला दूर ठेवलेस, मृत्यू अगोदरच तिला मुक्ती दिलीस। आम्हाला असे वरदान दे की आम्ही ह्या मातेच्या आचनेचे पावित्र्य जाणून तुझ्याजवळ येऊ शकू। ही प्रार्थना आम्ही आमच्या प्रभू ख्रिस्ताद्वारे करीतो।
आमेन।
आजारी माणसासाठी प्रार्थना। हे कुमारिकांच्या कुमारी, आरोग्यदायी स्वामिनी, वेलंकणीमध्ये विराजमान झालेल्या ईश्वराच्या माते, तू माझ्या आत्म्याला व शरीराला सहाय्य करतेस। तुझ्या दयेवर आणि शक्तीवर पूर्ण भरोसा ठेवून मी तुझ्याकडे धाव घेतो। माझा आजार दूर कर, म्हणजे मी तुझ्या व तुझ्या पुत्राचा महिमा गात राहीन। ही माते, तू सर्व आजारांचा आत्मविश्वास दृढ करण्यास मदत कर, आणि जर त्यांच्या आत्म्यासाठी योग्य असेल तर त्यांना आरोग्य प्राप्त करून दे, त्यांना चांगले मरण यावे म्हणून सहाय्य कर। हे कृपापूर्ण माते, माझे कष्ट दूर कर, अथवा या आरोग्यदायी माते मला सहनशक्ती दे, म्हणजे जगातील सर्व मोहापासून अलिप्त राहून मी माझ्या आत्म्याला तुझ्या इच्छेनुसार पवित्र ठेवू शकेन। हे दयाळू माते, तू कोणालाही नकार देत नाहीस, माझ्या संकटामध्ये तू मला मदत करशील ह्यावर माझा पूर्ण विश्वास आहे। तूच रोग्यांची व पीडितांची सहानुभूती आहेस, अशावेळी फक्त तूच आमचे अश्रू पुसू शकतेस। तूच सर्व ख्रिस्तजनांची आश्रयदाती आहेस. ख्रिस्ताची माता असल्यामुळे तूच आमची विनंती ख्रिस्ताकडे पोहोचवू शकतेस. हे दयाळू शक्तिमान माते, आमचे रक्षण कर. ए स्वामिनी, आम्ही ईश्वराबरोबर अनंत काळाचा आनंद उपभोगण्यास चांगले ख्रिस्ती जीवन जगावे म्हणून आमच्यासाठी प्रार्थना कर. आमेन. आत्मिक आणि शारीरिक गरजासाठी प्रार्थना. हे स्वामिनी, तू ईश्वराकडून मिळालेला माझा खरा आश्रय आहेस. दुःखाच्या प्रसंगी तू विश्रांतीचे स्थळ आहेस. तू पापांच्या अंधारात कितपत पडलेल्या आत्म्याचा प्रकाश व दुर्बलांचे बळ, गरिबांचे धन आणि पीडितांची आशा आणि मानवप्रेमी ईश्वराची माता असल्यामुळे माझ्यावर दया कर. हे स्वर्गाच्या व पृथ्वीच्या राणी, कृपापूर्ण माती, पापसागरात बुडालेल्या लोकांना वाचवणाऱ्या, तुझ्या सहाय्याने तुझा सेवकास पापापासून मुक्त कर. रोग्यांच्या आश्रयदाते, पीडितांच्या सहाय्यदाते, संसार मुक्तीच्या सिंहासना, तुझ्याजवळ आलेल्या मज पाप्याला दूर सारू नकोस, तर माझ्या करुण याचनेचा स्वीकार कर. आमेन. निर्मळ हृदयाच्या मातेजवळ प्रार्थना. पवित्र मातेच्या निर्मळ हृदया, मी तुझ्या पावित्र्याची स्तुती करतो. हे सर्व प्रिय माते, मी तुझ्या वात्सल्यमय प्रेमाची आणि गुणाची आठवण करतो. मी आणि इतरांनी तुझा अपमान केला, मी आता तुझ्या चरणाजवळ येऊन तुझ्याकडे नम्रतापूर्वक क्षमा मागतो. मी मान्य करतो की मी कृतज्ञ बनून भटकत राहिलो. तू मला कित्येक वेळा कृपा आणि क्षमा दाखवलीस. मला विश्वास आहे की तू मला कधी अंतर देणार नाहीस. ह्या दृढ विश्वासाने प्रेरित होऊन मी तुझ्याजवळ अधिक भक्तीपूर्वक प्रार्थना करीत मी प्रतिज्ञा करतो की यापुढे मी तुझा सन्मान प्रित्यर्थ योग्य कार्य करत राहीन. तू या कार्याचा स्वीकार करून ते प्रभूला अर्पण कर. माझ्यावर आणि माझ्या शेजाऱ्यावर ईश्वराने दया व कृपेचा वर्षाव करावा म्हणून आम्हासाठी प्रार्थना कर. आमेन.
Today's Mass is being offered for the following intentions. Four Masses have been offered as thanksgiving to Our Lady of Health Velangani, thanksgiving to Our Lady for a safe delivery, for the souls of Marina Silvera, Rose and Dolly Gonsalves, William Borges, Prakash and Donald DeMello, Peter Miranda, Francis D'Souza, Ruby D'Souza, Annie Montero, Norbert Ribello, Celestial Ribello, John Lewis, Olga Montero, Richard Fernandez, Dorothy Fernandez, Benny Rosario, Santana Madeira, Matthew and Santan Pereira, John and Anthony DiCuna, Ignatius and Francis DiCuna, Sebastian Patel and Xavier Barreto, William D'Souza, Baptist Coutinho and deceased members of the family, Christine Pereira and deceased members of the family, Juliana DiMello and deceased members of the family, Candida and Flori Tavares, for the souls in purgatory and for pluri intentions.
To your In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
And with your spirit.
My dear brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, to celebrate this Eucharist in a worthy manner, let us now call to mind all our sins and failures, and ask the Lord's pardon and peace. I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and in my words, in what I have done, in what I have failed to do, through my fault, through my most grievous fault. Therefore, I ask, blessed Mary, ever Virgin, all the angels and saints, and to you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to Lord our God. May Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us all our sins, and bring us to an everlasting life.
Amen.
God of might, giver of every good gift, put into our hearts the love of your name, so that by deepening our sense of reverence, you may nurture in us what is good, and by your watchful care, keep safe what you have nurtured. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen. पौलचे कलसेकरांस पत्र यातून घेतलेले वाचन. कलसे येथील पवित्र जनांना म्हणजे ख्रिस्तातील विश्वास ठेवणाऱ्या बंधूंना देवाच्या इच्छेने ख्रिस्त येशूचा प्रेषित पौल आणि बंधू तिमिती यांच्याकडून देव आपला पिता याच्यापासून तुम्हाला कृपा आणि शांती असो. ख्रिस्त येशूमधील तुमचा विश्वास आणि तुमची सर्व पवित्र जनांवरील प्रीती याविषयी ऐकून आम्ही तुम्हासाठी जेव्हा प्रार्थना करतो तेव्हा स्वर्गात तुम्हासाठी राखून ठेवलेल्या असे मुले आम्ही सर्वदा आपल्या प्रभू येशू ख्रिस्ताचा पिता देव याची उपकार स्तुती करतो. या आशेविषयी तुम्ही सुवार्तेच्या सत्यवचनाच्या पूर्वी ऐकले. सुवार्ता तुम्हाकडून तुम्हाकडे येऊन पोचली आहे. तुम्ही देवाच्या कृपेविषयी ऐकले आणि खरेपणाने तिची माहिती करून घेतली. त्या दिवसापासून जशी तुम्हामध्ये तशीच सर्व जगातही ही सुवार्ता फल देत आणि वृद्धिगत होत चालली आहे. एफ्रास आमच्या सोबतीचा प्रिय दास, तुमच्या वतीने ख्रिस्ताचा विश्वासू सेवक, त्याच्यापासून तुम्ही ती कृपा अशीच शिकला. आत्म्याच्या योगे उद्भवलेल्या तुमच्या प्रीतीविषयी
त्यानेच आम्हाला कळवले. हा प्रभूचा शब्द आहे.
देवाला धन्यवाद.
आपला प्रतिसाद. देवाच्या दयेवर सदा सर्वकाळ माझा भरवसा आहे. एकत्र
देवाच्या दयेवर सदा सर्वकाळ माझा भरवसा आहे.
मी तर देवाच्या घरी हिरव्यागार जैतून झाडासारखा असतो. देवाच्या दयेवर सदा सर्वकाळ माझा भरवसा आहे.
देवाच्या दयेवर सदा सर्वकाळ माझा भरवसा आहे.
हे तू घडवून आणले आहेस म्हणून मी सर्वकाळ तुझे उपकार स्मरण करीन. तुझ्या वक्तासमोर तुझ्या नावाची घोषणा करीन कारण ते उत्तम आहे.
देवाच्या दयेवर सदा सर्वकाळ माझा भरवसा आहे.
The Lord is with you
and with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Saint Luke.
Glory to you, O Lord.
At that time, Jesus arose and left the synagogue and entered Simon's house. Now Simon's mother-in-law was ill with a high fever, and they appealed to him on her behalf. And he stood over her and rebuked the fever, and it left her. And immediately she rose and began to serve them. Now, when the sun was setting, all those who had any who were sick with various diseases brought them to him. And he laid his hands on every one of them and healed them. And demons also came out of many, crying, "You are the Son of God." But he rebuked them and would not allow them to speak, because they knew that he was the Christ. And when it was day, he departed and went into a desolate place. And the people sought him and came to him and would have kept him from leaving them. But he said to them, "I must preach the good news of the kingdom of God to the other towns as well, for I was sent for this purpose." And he was preaching in the synagogue of Judea. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Dearly beloved brothers and sisters in Christ Jesus, the theme for our reflection today is responsible parenthood and the duty of the children. ख्रिस्ताठाई माझ्या प्रिय बंधू भगिनींनो, आज आपल्या चिंतनाचा विषय आहे आई वडिलांची जबाबदारी आणि मुलांचं कर्तव्य. देर आर टू पार्ट्स इन इट. the job of the parents and the job of the children. आई वडिलांची जबाबदारी आणि मुलांचं कर्तव्य असे दोन भाग या एका विषयामध्ये आहेत. These are the two sides of the same coin. In other words, it is give and take relationship or two-way traffic. Having said so, one must remember that when parents are responsible, when they do their duty as a responsible parents, they must remember, even their children must remember, that this is not what they think they should do. They must fulfill their duty of responsible parenthood, and children reciprocate the love which they have received from their parents, not as they want, not as they wish, but as Christ our Lord and Savior has taught us, and as according to the teaching of the Mother Church. And our theme is taken from the beautiful encyclical of our Pope Francis, Amoris Laetitia, The Joy of Living. माझ्या प्रिय बंधू भगिनींनो, आज जो आपला चिंतनाचा विषय आहे, हा विषय पोप फ्रान्सिस यांच्या परिपत्रकातून, ज्याचं नाव आहे द जॉय ऑफ लव, प्रेमाचा आनंद, ह्या परिपत्रकातून घेतलेला आहे. दिस इज अ ग्राउंड ब्रेकिंग एन्सिक्लिकल ऑफ आवर पोप फ्रान्सिस. लेट मी बिगिन विथ अ शॉर्ट इन्सिडेंट दॅट हॅपन इन द लाईफ ऑफ अ प्रॉमिनंट लॉयर्स वाईफ. देअर वॉज अ फेमस लॉयर, व्हेरी रिच, and his wife was also equally prominent and influential. This woman was giving her testimony during one of the charismatic prayer service. She said, "On one fine day, my young daughter, beautiful daughter, came to me and asked me a question. Mom, are you a Christian? Mom, do you know Jesus Christ? Mom, are you a Catholic?" And the mom said, I answered her casually, "No, I'm not a Christian. I have nothing to do with Jesus Christ. I'm not a Catholic." And you know what? The mother said, my daughter gave a surprising answer. My daughter said, "Mom, if you are not a Christian, if you have nothing to do with Jesus Christ, if you are not a Catholic, then I don't want to be a Christian. Then I don't want to be a Catholic. I don't want to do anything with Jesus Christ." My dear brothers and sisters, the mother continued and she said, the answer given by my daughter was a turning point of my life. When my daughter said, if you don't want, if you are not, I'm going to be the same, I was shocked. It is because, the mother said, I was born Catholic, I was raised Catholic. My parents were very poor, no doubt. But in our house, they taught me about Jesus Christ. My parents took me by hand to church for the catechism classes. When my catechism classes were going on, my parents waited outside more than 1 hour. They taught me who God is. They taught me to love God and love one another. But as I grew up, I was carried away by my friends. And I gave up my God. I gave up my faith. I gave up my Jesus Christ. I started to live a philosophy, do as you please. But even as I was living this philosophy, even when I declared the death of God, the death of my religion, the death of my Jesus Christ, there were times in my life, the mother said, even when I was living in sin, there were times in my life when I was tempted. Even to the point of robbery, to the point of committing murder. But when those temptations came, the love of God, the knowledge of God, the values of God that my parents had taught me came to my mind. I was taken aback and I said, no, this is sin. I know it. This is bad. This is wrong. And I was stopped. Thanks be to my parents. Thanks be to my religion. If my parents had not to teach me, if I had not learned about my God, the teaching of my church, today I would not have been here. I should be serving my term in the jail. I would have been in prison. But because my parents were good, they taught me about God, they were responsible parents, I am saved. And I said, I had heard, so I stopped from doing bad. And if I don't give anything to my daughter will be on the road. One day my daughter will be in the jail. Hence, I changed my life. I came back to my Jesus. I came back to my God. And I came back to my church. And that is how I'm here, my dear brothers and sisters. My dear brothers and sisters, today we are reflecting on the topic responsible parenthood and the duty of the children. Yes, today the parents have a greater role to play more than ever before. Because today we are living in a very complex situation. Times have changed. Our children have to face many challenges. And if there is no solid background of God, our religion, the teaching of the church, I think our children, our kids will be lost. We are preparing today through this novena for the nativity of Our Lady, the great joy, the birthday of our mother, Heavenly Mother Mary. Can we find examples where Joseph and Mary were responsible? They are our role models, and in return, Jesus also loved, gave back to their parents what they deserved. Yes. Let me give you two examples, one for the parents and one for Jesus. Do you all remember when Jesus was 12? The parents of Jesus took him to Jerusalem for the feast. Mary and Joseph knew who Jesus was. They knew what challenges they had faced to give birth to Jesus, what sacrifices they had done. They knew that Jesus was a God, incarnation of God. And yet, they did not compromise. When he was young, they gave him the knowledge of God, the knowledge of their religion. And as one part, they had taken Jesus to Jerusalem. They were not alone. there was a big family of theirs. And on their return journey, the parents presumed, they thought that the child Jesus would be with one of their family members. And they journeyed. But as responsible parents, they realized that their child is not in the company of their family. They were panicked. They got scared. And what happens? As a responsible parents, they came back searching their son in Jerusalem. They searched him everywhere. And finally, they found him in the temple. And just because they loved their child, they were responsible, they were caring, they asked their son Jesus, "Why did you do this to us? Don't you know that we love you, we care for you? Don't you know we taught you all the manners that when you are away, you have to inform us?" My dear brothers and sisters, Mary and Joseph played the role model. They were responsible parents and they gave everything to Jesus that Jesus needed. Now come to Jesus. In return for all the parents did, Jesus never gave up his parents. Bring back to your mind the scene when Jesus was crucified. माझ्या प्रिय बंधू भगिनींनो, जेव्हा ख्रिस्त क्रूसावर खिळला गेला तेव्हा ते दृश्य काय होतं? ख्रिस्त आपल्या आईला विसरलं नाहीये. फ्रॉम वूम टू टूम मदर मेरी अकंपनीड जीजस. आणि आता जीजस तिचा पुत्र ख्रिस्त क्रूसावर मरत आहे, त्याला आपल्या आईचा विसर पडलेला नाहीये. क्रूसावर मरत असताना देखील त्याने आपला लाडका प्रिय शिष्य योहान ह्याच्याकडे नजर टाकली आणि त्याला सांगितलं, "ही बघ, ही आजपासून तुझी आई आहे." जीसस डिड नॉट फॉरगेट हिज मदर. इवन ॲज ही वॉज डाईंग ऑन द क्रॉस, ही लुक्ड ॲट हिज अपॉसल जॉन, बिलव्हड अपॉसल जॉन, अँड ही टोल्ड हिम, "टुडे ऑनवर्ड्स शी विल बी युअर मदर. टेक गुड केअर ऑफ हर." My dear brothers and sisters, Jesus entrusted to John his mother because his time had come to depart from this world. He did not abandon his mother. He loved his mother till the end. Majha priya bandhu bhaginino, marathi madhe mantat, mula hi aai vadlanchi mathar panachi athva vruddha panachi ek kaathi astat. आधारस्तंभ असतात. ख्रिस्ताने ते प्रूव्ह केलं. ख्रिस्ताने हे शब्द, ही मन खरी ठरवली. त्याला माहिती होतं तो जाणार होता, परंतु त्याने ती जबाबदारी त्या योहानाला दिली आणि सांगितलं, "माझ्या आईचं तू संरक्षण कर, तिची तू काळजी घे." माझ्या प्रिय बंधू भगिनींनो, आज आपण ह्या विषयावर चिंतन करत असताना स्वतःला विचारूया, आई वडिलांनी स्वतःला विचारायला पाहिजे की खरोखर मी माझी जबाबदारी पार पाडत आहे का. आज जर आपण बघितलं तर आपली ख्रिस्ती कुटुंब ही छोटी कुटुंब झालेली आहेत. हम दो हमारे दो, पहिलं. आज हम दो हमारे एक, आणि मला वाटते अजून सुरुवात झालेली आहे, हम दो हमारे कुछ भी नाही. आणि जर का आज कुटुंबामध्ये एक अथवा दोन मुलगा असेल, then the child is loved too much. Parents give them everything. Nothing wrong in that. You must love your child. You must provide for their needs. But keep in mind, as you provide for their physical needs, you are supposed to take care of their spiritual needs. This is your responsibility. And aaj jar tumhi mulana devacha gyan dilo nahi, apni ख्रिस्त सभा जी शिकवत आहे हे ज्ञान तुम्ही जर मुलांना दिलं नाही, तर माझ्या प्रिय बंधू भगिनो, ह्याचे गंभीर परिणाम होणार आहेत. आणि आज आपल्याला ते परिणाम दिसत देखील आहेत. काही दिवसाअगोदर मी न्यूजपेपरमध्ये वाचलं, व्हिडिओसुद्धा बघितला, की कोणा एका मुलांनी आपल्या वडिलांना मरायच्या अगोदरच सेमेट्रीमध्ये सोडलेलं. म्हणजे जी मुलं आई वडिलांची म्हातारपणाची काठी होणार होती, आज तीच मुलं आई वडिलांच्या वार्धक्याची कारणं ठरलेली आहेत. आई वडिलांना वृद्धापन लवकर येण्याची ती आज कारणं ठरलेली आहेत, कारण आई वडिलांनी आपली जबाबदारी पुरीपणे पार पाडली नाही आहे. माझ्या प्रिय बंधू भगिनींनो, आज पोप महाशय त्यांच्या ह्या परिपत्रकाद्वारे, माय डिअर ब्रदर्स अँड सिस्टर्स, पोप फ्रान्सिस थ्रू हिज एन्सिक्लिकल द जॉय ऑफ लव टीचर्स अस, एक्झॉर्ट्स अस, रिक्वेस्ट अस, बेग्स अस दॅट पॅरेंट्स मस्ट फुलफिल देअर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी. दे शुड बी लव्हिंग, दे शुड बी कॅरिंग, ॲट द सेम टाइम दे मस्ट ब्रिंग अप देअर चिल्ड्रन इन फेथ. आज आई वडिलांनी विचारायला पाहिजे, खरोखर मी माझ्या मुलावर खऱ्या अर्थाने प्रेम करत आहे का, मी त्यांना देवाचं ज्ञान देत आहे का. अँड इफ यू डू दिस, माय डिअर ब्रदर्स अँड सिस्टर्स, युअर चिल्ड्रन ऑल्सो विल लव्ह यू अँड दे विल प्रे फॉर यू, दे विल टेक केअर ऑफ यू. हॅन्स ॲज वी सेलिब्रेट दिस नोवेना, लेट अस कीप बिफोर आवर आईज द एक्झाम्पल ऑफ जोसेफ अँड मॅरी, how they were responsible, how they took care of Jesus, how they raised Jesus, and taking their example, let us raise our children. And the children must also take the example of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. He loved their parents, he prayed for them, he took care of them till the end. And that is what is demanded of us. And if we do this, my dear brothers and sisters, I assure you, I tell you, the kingdom of heaven is ours. Mother Mary is in heaven, waiting for us to welcome us. We need not fear death. We should not be scared of death. Pandemics will come, pandemics will go, but Mother Mary is there to intercede for us. So, let us take their example and let us live a good Christian life as God wants us, as our Holy Father, our Mother Church teaches us. Amen.
Lord, we place the needs of the families who are making this novena and for all the parents who are in need of your grace. Help your families to experience your closeness and peace in their lives. Our response shall be, Lord, may we be witnesses of your love. Together,
Lord, may we be witnesses of your love.
Lord, we pray for parents and elders that their example of life may be the best lessons that children see and learn. Together,
Lord, may we be witnesses of your love.
Lord, we pray for parents to be able to resolve their differences and problems, that these problems may not affect the children and teenagers at home. Together,
Lord, may we be witnesses of your love.
Lord, we pray for parents who are struggling with their financial and job situations, and that they may be able to rise over these problems through your grace. Together,
Lord, may we be witnesses of your love.
We pray for peace and reconciliation between couples who face differences in their marriages. Together,
Lord, may we be witnesses of your love.
Lord our God, you are the author of the human life and of the human family. Guide us to be committed to our families and also help us to understand your provident care for us all. We make this prayer to Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Pray, brothers and sisters, that these our sacrifices may be acceptable to God the Father Almighty.
May the Lord accept the sacrifice at your hands for the praise and glory of His name, for our good and the good of all His holy Church.
May this sacred offering, O Lord, confer on us always the blessing of salvation, that what is celebrated in mystery, it may accomplish in power, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord is with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right and just.
It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, to praise your mighty deeds in the exaltation of all the saints, and especially as we celebrate the memory of the Blessed Virgin Mary, to proclaim your kindness as we echo her thankful hymn of praise. For truly, even to earth's ends, you have done great things and extended your abundant mercy from age to age. When you looked on the lowliness of your handmaid, you gave us through her the author of our salvation, your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Through him, the host of angels adore your majesty and rejoices in your presence forever. May our voices, we pray, join with theirs in one chorus of exultant praise as we all acclaim. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, he took bread. And giving you thanks, he broke it and gave to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, he took the chalice. Once more giving you thanks, he gave the cup to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith.
We proclaim your death, O Lord, and profess your resurrection until you come again.
Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving you thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit.
Remember, Lord, your church spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, and also Gracious, our Bishop, the auxiliary bishops, and all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Blessed Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs to eternal life and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ.
Christadvare, Christas, Christatai, Pavitra Atmya Cha Aikya, He Sarva Samarth Pitya, Namratuja Pai. Tuja Sanman, Tuja Gaurava, Sada Sarvada Tuja Atava. Amen. At the Savior's command and formed by his divine teaching, we all dare to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, O Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.
For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever.
Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, Peace I leave you, my peace I give to you, look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever and ever.
Amen.
The peace of our loving Savior be with you always.
And with your spirit.
Let us now offer one another the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, grant us peace.
Behold Jesus Christ, who loved, who respected, who prayed, who cared for his mother and father. He is a true Lamb of God who takes away the sins of the world. Blessed are we who are invited today to his banquet. Lord, I am not worthy
that you should enter under my roof, but only say a word, and my soul shall be healed.
Let us now make our spiritual communion. O Lord Jesus, since I cannot now receive you in your sacramental presence, I beg you to come spiritually into my soul to enrich me with your holy grace and make me truly your own forever. O Jesus, living in Mary, come and live in me, in the spirit of your holiness, in the fullness of your power, in the communion of your mysteries, in the perfection of your ways. O divine guest, give to my soul a strong, lively faith, an unbounded trust, perfect humility, an abiding sorrow for my sins, a total abandonment to your divine will, and a perfect loving union with you in mind and heart. O Sacrament Most Holy, O Sacrament Divine, all praise and all thanksgiving be every moment thine. Lord Jesus, thank you for the blessings and graces you have given me through this spiritual communion.
Let us pray. Renewed by this bread from the heavenly table, we beseech you, O Lord, that being the food of charity, it may conform our hearts and stir us to serve you in our neighbor. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Dear friends, the Lord is with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our Mass is ended. Go in peace to love and serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
We now pray for relief from the coronavirus. Almighty and merciful God, who show your love to all creation everywhere, hear graciously the prayers we make for all those affected by the coronavirus in various parts of the world. We come before you asking for an efficacious control of the outbreak, for a healing of those affected, for the victims and their families. We thank you for blessing the efforts of our research scientists working on the development of a vaccine. We pray that these vaccines will be effective in combating the virus and its mutants and in controlling the spread of the pandemic. We pray that the vaccine be available for all our people, even the poor and those in rural areas. We pray for doctors, nurses, and health workers who are in the front line of this battle, that they be kept safe and have the strength and courage to continue their heroic efforts. We pray for the government and health authorities that they take appropriate steps for the good of the people. We make this prayer to Christ our Lord. Amen.
Novena to Our Lady of Health, Velankanni. O Most Holy Virgin, you were chosen by the Most Adorable Trinity from all eternity to be the most pure Mother of Jesus. Permit me, your humble and devoted client, to remind you of the joy you received at the instance of the most sacred incarnation of our Divine Lord, and during the 9 months you carried him in your chaste womb. I wish most sincerely that I could renew or even increase that joy by the fervor of my prayers. O tender mother of the afflicted, grant me under my present necessities that special protection you have promised to those who devoutly commemorate this ineffable joy. Relying on the infinite mercies of your divine Son, trusting that those who ask should receive, and penetrated with confidence in your powerful prayers, I most humbly entreat you to intercede for me. I beg you to obtain for me the favors which I petition for in this novena, if it is the holy will of God, to grant them, and if not, to ask for me whatever graces I most stand in need of. Let us call to mind our prayers and petitions in silence. I desire by this novena, which I now offer in your honor, to prove the lively confidence I have in your intercession. Accept it, I beseech you, in honor of that supernatural love and joy with which your immaculate heart was replenished when the abode of your divine Son in your womb, in veneration of which I offer you the sentiments of my heart. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
O Mother of God, accept these salutations in union with the respect and veneration with which the angel Gabriel first hailed you, full of grace. I wish most sincerely that they may become so many gems in the crown of your celestial glory, which will increase in brightness to the end of the world. I beseech you, O comfortress of the afflicted, by the joy you received when the Word was made flesh, to obtain for me the favors and graces which I now implored through your powerful intercession. For this end I offer you all the good works which have been performed in your honor. I most humbly entreat you, for the love of the amiable heart of Jesus, with which yours was ever so inflamed, to hear my humble prayers and obtain my requests. Amen. The third day. Hail, Mother of our love. You are a model of holy life. Renouncing all earthly affection, you consecrated yourself to God and spent your days in prayer in His temple. But we who have been consecrated through baptism have not been faithful to our baptismal promise. Once we failed and became unfaithful children, we sought after the worldly amusements. We offended our divine Redeemer by our sins. Immaculate Mother, who brought the divine mercy to us sinners, we regret for all our sins and beg through you for God's mercy and pardon. Stretch out your loving arms towards us, that we may drink the living water of Christ within your embrace. Amen.